Blue Chip Kids. If you travel to another country, one of your first stops will likely be a bank or a currency exchange office. It's where you can go to swap your country's money for another country's money. But while all money does the same thing, not all currencies are worth the same amount. Recently, the euro was stronger than the US dollar, with 1 euro equaling about $1.10. That means 1 euro can buy about 10 cents more in goods and services than $1. This can change at a moment's notice, because exchange rates fluctuate all the time depending on the health of one economy versus another. Remember, nothing is free. Most currency exchange offices charge a fee to swap your money, roughly 5% of the amount being exchanged.
Major funding provided by the Bachelor Foundation.